May 5th! Today I'm gonna talk about the name of animal children. So, first off, I'm gonna list the obvious. Cows have calves, dogs have puppies, cats have kittens, pigs have piglets. Now, here are the ones you may not know. A baby goat is called a kid. A baby ape is called a baby. A baby badger is called a cub. A baby dove is called a chick. The baby codfish is called codling. A baby eagle is called a eaglet. A baby fly is called a maggot. A baby grasshopper is called a nymph. The baby mosquito is called either wriggler, tumbler, or nymph. A baby jellyfish is called Ephina. A baby kangaroo is called Joey. The baby ox is called a stut. The baby oyster is called a spat. The baby platypus is called a puddle. So that's animal children. I will see you tomorrow.